Well, Brad, another victory, and now for the first time we can say the championship is almost within reach. But tell us about that that last lap. Did you know that was where you were going to make the move on Anea?
Yeah, I mean, from I think lap 4 or 5, when everyone just I think started to just sit behind me, I just pushed and tried to keep my rhythm really consistent. And you know, I saw that we had broken away from a second group, and I had a little look behind, and I saw it was just me and Bastianini. So yeah, you know, with 5 laps to go, I let him have a go in the front, and we lost more than half a second a lap. So yeah, I just sat around and waited till the last lap, and made sure I got it done.
Thank you very much, Brad. Congratulations.